Midsummer by Isolde Carmody. A bright midnight. Shadows long and sharp. Dawn chorus of donkeys, dogs, and blackbirds. None can sleep. Quiet is a moth on the far side of the glass. Short enough to hold a breath and notice the turning of stars.